one message on behalf of your school, on behalf of DAV community, I mean, to the entire world?
I would say very strictly follow the lockdown. Stay at home, take care of yourself, and be safe. That is most important. And please listen to the instructions being passed down. Do not flout the rules of the lockdown, because we are going to end up spreading the disease rather than controlling it. That's my appeal to everyone.